Hi, this is Japan Watch Hunter. I'm a vintage guitar dealer based in Tokyo, Japan, also a vintage watch dealer. Today I'm doing this video to give you an idea of the sound of this beautiful guitar that I have for sale. This is an S. Yowry YD303. This is a 1970s. I'd say around 1975. It's a Sada Yowry. It's all handmade by master craftsmen in Nagoya, Japan. It's a very nice guitar, this one. It has a beautiful solid spruce top. It has ebony fretboard and bridge, mahogany neck, bone nut and saddle, and it's beautiful Brazilian rosewood, jacaranda, back and sides. You can just have a look at that to give you an idea of how nice this one is. Getting one like this is quite rare. I've never seen one quite this pretty before. And it's like this all over. Everything is, it's beautiful. I need to get a pin for the bottom, but it's just, the wood pattern on this one is absolutely stunning. And the sound matches it. This is in standard tuning to 440 hertz, standard tuning, and here's a little bit of how it sounds. And these strings are a bit worn, so they're a bit damp. With a new pair of strings, it'd be very bright. But again, it's still quite a nice. It's still a very nice sound, even though they're. Even though they're a bit worn, a little bit damp. Thank you. try this capo on the third fret.
Thank you.
you go, there's a bit of how it sounds. This actual guitar is a little bit more special than most of them. Every now and then you just get a guitar, and because they're all handmade individually, they all have their individual sound, and this one is just, I mean, these strings are, they're a little bit old and a little bit worn out, so they're damp and it's standard tuning. But once you get this guitar and you put new strings on it and you start tuning to double dropped D and open G, the sound just gets better and better. This one's a little bit special. It's just a pleasure to play. Very easy to play, great action, fantastic sound, smell, and absolutely stunning pattern on this one. Really is stunning. I'll leave all the links below. Loads of photos, links to my Reverb page, links to my Twitter, links to my eBay. If you're a guitar dealer looking for top quality vintage guitars, let me know. If you're looking for new, used, vintage guitars, let me know. If you're a personal guitar player and you're looking for that special guitar for yourself, let me know. And I'll do everything I can to find you the instrument that you're looking for. If you just want to have a chat, also send us a message. So yeah, like I say, I mean, this is a bit special, this one. It's not the type of guitar you want to sell, but if it goes to a good home, then that's good. So yeah, get in contact. If you're into any other types of business as well, maybe you make guitar straps or something and you're looking for a good distributor in Japan, also let me know. Okay, thank you.